Welcome to Water Spirit's Meditation for Earth. My name is Abby, and I'm the program manager at Water Spirit. Water Spirit is a nonprofit center of ecology and spirituality. We are a ministry of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Peace, and we are inclusive of all faiths. Today is our meditation for Earth. To start our meditation, I will read a short blessing, followed by an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. After that, we will have 20 minutes of meditation with music, followed by 10 minutes of meditation with silence. After the silent meditation is over, I will sound the singing bowl. Our blessing today comes from Richard Jeffries. A butterfly comes and stays on a leaf much warmed by the sun, and shuts his wings. In a minute he opens them, shuts them again, half wheels round, and by, just when he chooses and not before, floats away. The flowers open and remain open for hours to the sun. Hastelessness is the only word one can make up to describe it. There is much rest, but no haste. Each moment is so full of life that it seems so long and so sufficient in itself. And now I'll read an excerpt from Hal Borland's 12 Moons of the Year. Every day is represented in this book, and today is May 4th. Spring can settle down and warm up any time now. The Baltimore Orioles are back. They were just about on schedule, even though the season wasn't. They came, perched in the apple trees, still not yet in bloom, and began to sing. Basically, they were the usual Oriole songs, but in them were phrases that seemed to ask what was going on, what had happened to May. But they did sing, and they made this a brighter, more colorful world, and somehow they warmed the raw, chill days just by being here. You can count on the Orioles. They arrive on schedule, seldom as much as a week early or late. They return, go to their favorite tall trees, and tell the world they're here, and set about finding the right nest in the tree. Then they go to work. Orioles, of course, belong with the apple blossoms and lilacs. Maybe that's why they come back when they do. But when, as this year, apple blossoms are late, they make the best of it. Here they are, full of song and color. And just as soon as they can sing up a few warm, sunny days, we will have apple blossoms. They are doing their best to whistle May back to line with the season. More power to them. I now invite you to find a nice, quiet space where you can sit or lie down as we meditate for our Earth together. Let's begin. Thank you so much for joining me for Water Spirit's Meditation for Earth. If you would like to find out more information about Water Spirit, please visit our website at www.waterspirit.org. You can also find out more information in the description below, where I will leave links about our other programs that Water Spirit offers, as well as advocacy information and upcoming events at Water Spirit. I will also include in the description below a link where you can make a tax-deductible donation to Water Spirit. Thank you again for joining me. May you be well, may you be happy, may you be loved, and may you be at peace.